Like any other tourist in Greece, Mrs. Kennedy finds fascination in the ancient ruins, the famed Acropolis in particular. The First Lady says she has fallen in love with the country and hopes to build a home here in the near future. Meanwhile, she spends hours viewing the Parthenon, sublime example of Grecian glory. Later, she is received by King Paul and Queen Federica at Tati Castle, when she visits there with her sister and brother-in-law, Princess and Prince Radziwill. Our modern First Lady in ancient Greece.